What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Sack, man. Man, we in the gym tonight. Yeah. 5 sets of 10. What we got on? What we got on side?
Alright, I got you. I might have the crazy for the world. You want me to keep it rolling?
Gains, nigga, gains. He said he gotta go crazy for the love. Oh shit. Fucking hawk ass nigga.
She dropping straight chest, I'm telling you.
Oh mommies. Okay. Okay. Okay, foreign bar. Y'all got that. I ain't touching her. Oh, mommies, I'm not touching her. I'll probably tap out a cool 5, maybe. Push.
Oh, shit.
Ew. Ew. What I said. Bro. Yeah, you got it. You got it, big guy. We'll get there. That was nasty.
I'm not gonna work for that.
You said what?
Sorry, look, get this. But not for that.
Bro had 245s on the. Oh! Bro, geek, he just dropped the whole 10 pounder on his foot. Yeah. Cut nigga from my side, yes, you did. Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
What? 45? All right, say less.
Yeah, you got to the
basics.
To the regular.
Back to the basics.
Might go back to my brother.
45 back.
This is shit.
Yeah.
It's me.
Yeah.
Big meat.
Yeah. He said he's big dog, not little one. Okay. Hey, yo.
Damn.
Okay. I need to get a stand. Ew. Look at the hands.
Look at the positioning.
I'm going right back to my pull-ups. I snap, I am. I might crank this one more time. I ain't even gonna lie. Ew.
About to get right with the 30s.
What you working with, my boy?
35. 40. Well, you know, 60 by 2.
60 pound right there. You
can
check it.
Okay.
Man, bro, being in the gym is like meditation, bro. Meditation at its finest. Governor's challenge, bro. I don't know. I might slide this year. Yeah, that. Hey, we can make that happen after a game, though. We can make that happen. That's all I needed, bro. Nah, for real. I'm doing small sets, man. I ain't about to burn myself out for y'all niggas. I stink. First time back in the gym. Be a smart man, not a dumb one. Bro and them doing their own shit. I'm about to get go over here. I got some pull-ups. Shit. Man, when it's your first time back in the gym in a while, bro, don't push yourself stupid. Like, real shit, don't push yourself stupid. And do what you're comfortable with. About to knock out some pull-ups. Probably gonna do it. I'm gonna do 3 sets of 10. Yeah, I'm gonna do 3 sets of dips too. Yeah, he says 10 dips too. I don't know if y'all can get it. I'll put some subtitles in the bottom. I love to do dips, man. Get that little pop. Oh, yeah, right here. Can't see it because of my tail over here, but. Dips, builds all this shit right here. Okay. Before I get into my last set. My heart is burning for real. I ain't been in the gym for at least like three, four months. Yeah, it's been like 3-4 months since I last got in the gym.
When Dukes just called me and shit, man, I'm really feeling this one. I'm telling you.
Great when I get home. My arms feel like they're boiling. They about to fall off.
Ain't nothing like this big little dish.
Not even gonna lie. Probably gonna wrap it up right here. Man, I lied, man. I ain't ending this video. I was about to end the video, bro. But hey, man, if y'all new to the channel, man, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man. Let me know what y'all want to see, man. I really appreciate it, man. Join the game, man. Why not? You feel me? For those who are already subscribed, man, y'all in for a treat this week, man. I got some videos coming. I know y'all know what this is, man. It's going crazy. It's going crazy right now, bro. It's literally going crazy on YouTube right now. But I got a mic, man. Y'all just gonna see me. I ain't gonna spoil nothing for y'all, you feel me? Kinda did just spoil it, but not too much. You feel me? I'm about to get ready to go over here to Spiff and Reed. For real. What the fuck these niggas?
Bro, I was just dead. I was dead sitting in the floor a while ago.
For real? Man, I didn't see you, man.
Who was like, where you go?
Yo. Damn, I was just on. Hey, Reed, Mitt, crazy. There you go.
Nah, but dead ass, though. Bro, I was sitting in the floor. I was like, man, I'm about to get ready. See where these niggas at. I get up, bro. I look around. I'm like, damn, I'm the only black nigga in here. Nah, like, for real.
Hold on. Let me get this nigga, man.
Look at this nigga. He's supposed to be in the gym. He out here asleep. Rug rat up.
Alright, man. Shit. Well, that was a little lift session for the night, man. I ain't do nothing crazy, man. Shit. I ain't about to kill myself my first night back in the gym. But hey, y'all already know I got a video coming for y'all this week, man. Stay tuned, man. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I appreciate it. It's your boy Stacks, man. And I'm out. You dig?